actually talking about school opening up again in a few days.
What the fuck are you talking about?